All right, gonna hit this practice. Yo, let's hit it. Let's hit it. I'm gonna go to Wanye. Love my boy Wanye. Go faster mode. Just take that off. Because you make me. What? 50%? Tonight. 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 Into this one. Check on note that is. It's a B. Oh, first guess. I'll just show you. Oh. B. So that was a B. B4. And that's how I trained to get it sort of stronger within the whole phrase. So try that. Try doing that with me. Good practice. And get the notes really clear. All right, I'm going to try to do it at full speed. And then there's one more run in here. Oh, wait, hey, I'll just try full speed first. Life. All right, I'll put it down. Three, and I'll work up. Mad. Fire out. It's getting way faster and higher. Yeah, thanks. I didn't do the other one alone. I did the other one.
Life, your life, your life.
And the last one. I've learned this before.
It's not the first time. It took a long time to learn. That's in the full key. That's not bad. It's at the end of the practice. So that's a work in progress. It's very high. It's very hard. Just show you what it sounds like when I do it in a more comfortable key, like two keys lower. If I was going to perform it, like that would be the ultimate kind of area where it would sound the best. So I'd like put the whole song a bit lower. That'll suit my voice more. But yeah, I'm training to get to the higher range if it's possible. So that's how you got to treat it. You know what I mean? So you're working higher, but you got to pay attention to where you currently are. So when you're performing, you sound the best as best possible. You don't want to sound like you're screeching when you're performing, because what's the point of that? You know, doesn't feel right. Because he's not screeching when he's doing it. You know what I mean? So, all right, I'm Rashid Hayek, RBSingLessons.com. I'm off to Salsa. See you guys next time. Bye.